This review is in IMAX. Or you can just say 1080 pixel HD.
No, I have to say goodbye.
You understand that whatever I do comes back to you and Mom.
We're with you.
We have never seen anything like this. And we will never see anything like it again.
Hunger Games: Catching Fire. So Hunger Games: Catching Fire is the sequel to Hunger Games, and it's based on the books made by Suzanne Collins. So in Hunger Games: Catching Fire, it leaves off from where the Hunger Games happened. Katniss and Peeta have won the Hunger Games, and now they're back to start a victory tour, which means give speeches to all the districts and essentially just rub their victory in their faces. So while this is happening, there is a rebellion, like, starting up in the future, which means all the districts are now trying to destroy the capital. And this movie illustrates that very well. The characters are much better than the first movie, in my opinion, and it's in a different director, which means it has a different feel to it. Now, this one is more brighter, more visual, because I guess Francis Lawrence is that kind of person. I haven't seen his previous projects, but he did I Am Legend. And the look of every single thing is now different. Like, the peacekeepers look like Spartans, or ODSTs to be exact, which I thought was a really cool addition because that's how I visualized it in the books. They go into more depth during the build-up to the 75th Hunger Games, so I thought that was pretty cool. So it stayed to its source material, which I like. Only Ender's Game and this movie have pulled it off this year as being ones that stick to the source material, unlike Percy Jackson's Sea of Monsters. This movie gets 5 out of 5 for being extraordinary, better than I expected it to be, and everything looked like what I visualized it from the book. Be sure to like this video, comment below on what you thought of The Hunger Games: Catching Fire, and I'll see you guys later for more Clash of Clans videos, and that project that I keep talking about will be out real soon. Like, we're almost there. That's about it, and peace out.